Hello everyone! Life is short, always be joyful. Buhay OFW, this is Chef Joy Yanson. Good day sa mga viewers natin. So this is the first time sa YouTube channel ko. Thank you so much. Please subscribe at click na yan sa Chef Joy Yanson. Today we're gonna prepare our fried vegetables. Our ingredients, guys, I will show you. This is a cabbage. I will slice later on. And baby marrow. And our onion and garlic I sliced already. Now we're gonna start to preheat our oven. I mean our hot plate here. Alright, and we're gonna start here. We use our coconut oil and salt here, ingredients also. First, we're gonna put coconut oil. Then while we are waiting for the oil to be hot, we will slice our ingredients, cabbage. Alright, then we will slice the oil. While we are waiting our oil to be hot, was like this cabbage. Then we'll put here separately. And then our baby marrow. Slice more half. Let's put separately. And then while we're waiting the coconut oil to be hot, let's check first. Still not yet. And then after this, we have more this baby marrow. Whoops. Keep it there separately and try to put our onion. Okay, perfect. Half already. And then we're trying to brown. Put our garlic, onion, yeah. We put our garlic. And then after this, we'll put our baby marrow. I will push the over here so you can see, guys. Alright, it's starting to brown. After this, we'll put our baby marrow. Put some more add of coconut oil so it will not dry. Coconut oil is good also for our health. Okay guys, it's healthy than the
normal oil. Let's try to brown already. We'll put our bean marrow. For vegetable guys, that takes only 5 to 10 minutes to be cooked. We'll cover it. And we'll put our salt and water later on. We get half the water. There's a little bit soft, it's not so dry. Let's see. We'll put some more salt and water first. Only for a vegetable side. And after a few minutes, we'll put our more cabbage. Let's see. And make our more. Have water. Put some little water and then as you can see guys, we can put our soy sauce. So make a new taste. And then we'll put our cabbage. Now our vegetables, we'll set for 5 to 10 minutes only. And then, while we're waiting, we'll mix it. Minutes and we'll put some more water and some little bit salt and cover up. Wait for 5 minutes. While we are waiting for 5 minutes, we will wash our face for it. For this vegetable cabbage, let's see. Almost done, guys. We'll wait for a few minutes.
I can suggest you guys to, I can recommend for this vegetable saute. It's healthy and it's good for your family also. Anyway, I'll show you guys here, almost done. See? This healthy foods. Just only saute vegetable with the cabbage and baby marrow. And then, cannot wait to taste it. Hopefully guys, you enjoy our food today. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.